Are you guys ready for a fashion show?
Woo!
Amazing, amazing.
What you see before us is going to be our runway. And our models are ready. We want to introduce everyone to designer Andy Yu and his collection. He teamed up with CCTV on a sustainable collection for the celebration of the Chinese New Year, specifically the rhetorical year of the dragon. The concept of sustainable, here we go again, sustainable fashion is illustrated by incorporating traditional Chinese elements with eco-friendly materials and techniques.
Andy's also involved in something called upcycling, and for those of you who don't know, that's basically taking waste materials that would end up in the landfill and creating new products of higher value out of them. And we know that this benefits climate, obviously. There's been a lot of talk about methane and how it damages our climate. So this waste doesn't end up in landfills. It also gives new life to discarded fabrics and garments. The result is here tonight for you to witness. We're going to show you a sustainable fashion show.
designer Andy Yu, everyone.
And another huge round of applause.
More than 30 looks tonight.
Just amazing, isn't
sustainable fashion.
Wow.
To celebrate the year of the dragon, a lot of whimsical, strong colors, bright.
Incredible stuff, no doubt about it.